makes me a standout player is the extra work I put in, how hard I work after practice, you know, on my alone time. Seven-on-seven, working better on my catching and my just getting off the line of scrimmage.
Good catch! Good catch, baby! What I'm talking about!
My favorite player gotta be Trent Richardson because I just like the way he plays the game of football and how he's a good power back. The biggest moment of my high school career was starting as a freshman and scoring in the Westside Classic in Montgomery.